Welcome to Hinduism Q A. Today's question is, what is enlightenment? Enlightenment literally means to be enlightened, which means that the previous state of darkness is now finished. This refers to either the state of ignorance or the state of knowledge. Right now, all the souls who are not enlightened, they're in a state of ignorance, believing themselves to be the physical body. That is our basic ignorance. That instead of identifying our true self as the soul, we believe ourselves to be this physical body. So one type of enlightenment is when you understand that you are the divine soul, not the temporary physical body. But there are different levels of enlightenment, you can say. A higher level would actually be to know God. See, knowing your soul is one thing, knowing God is something else. So knowing God is the ultimate state of enlightenment, where you actually receive unlimited divine knowledge and you become free from suffering forever. This is the ultimate state of enlightenment described in Hinduism. And this state is only received by following the path to God, which allows you to become surrendered to God, because one can only receive that divine state of enlightenment through God's grace. So when we surrender, we receive God's grace, and we receive the state of enlightenment. Jai Shri Radhe.